It was a historic game here in Belo Horizonte, one of the worst defeats in Brazil's history, at the same time, one of the biggest victories in the history of the German team. Very, very quickly, the Brazilians seemed shocked after the Germans scored several goals in very quick succession. Many of the Brazilian fans we spoke to afterwards say they're absolutely deflated and they cannot comprehend what has just happened.
We had like five goals in 30 minutes and everything ruined after that.
I think that Brazil was going to win this game. Like, but if Brazil lose, I would think like 2-0, 2-1, but 7-1 is unbelievable.
It's a shame for Brazil.
There were some scuffles that broke out in the stadium during the game, and in the end, the Brazilian fans even applauded the Germans because they were so deflated by what was going on the pitch. After the game, there was also a little bit of tension. However, by and large, most of the German fans say they're absolutely thrilled, but even they were surprised how easy it was for their team.
They have shown all their qualities, especially in the offense. What shall I say? We are happy, but... with respect to the Brazilians, I'm not celebrating like crazy.
One of the things, though, that we've seen is that the crowd here, by and large, was very, very peaceful. In the end, even some of the Brazilian fans came up to some of the German fans and congratulated them on this victory.
Congratulations. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
Thank you. Thank you.
It was the best game of the whole World Cup ever.
No, I wouldn't say that. There was not a lot of excitement.
No, the best for you guys.
That's
the best
for you guys.
This is certainly something that stung the Brazilians very, very badly. However, the Germans will be celebrating here certainly all night. The few of them that came here to the stadium, the German fans that we've seen are just absolutely ecstatic.